Hello guys, so this is my favorite impress nails, and those are so beautiful. Like, this is what I used, and I just love it. So I'm gonna show you how to do nails just on one, and we're just gonna go through it together. So to create a manicure like you went to salon, make sure you don't cut your cuticles. Just make sure that your cuticles are very dry, and you take a nail polish like that, and you just basically polish your dry cuticles. And after that, you're gonna take any type of alcohol. It really doesn't matter what you're gonna get, and you put on the cotton swab, and make sure that you're gonna file a little first layer of your nail, and then you're just gonna put the alcohol. Yes. So you file both. You file the your cuticles, and you file your nail a little bit. Then you're just gonna take any nail, but that is in the impress. But make sure you measure it first. And do you see that plastic? It has to go where you're gonna apply the nail. Yep, that's right. That's exactly how it needs to be. And what I like to do, I'm going to show it. It's kind of like we're going to do pretend type of thing. And I usually just put all the right sizing into each nail, so that way I don't forget for which nail I'm going to use. And I'm going to actually have the sparkling one. And I'm going to measure it, right? I want to make sure that it's correct. Do you see the plastic thingy? Yes, make sure the plastic thingy, it goes where you're gonna apply the nail. Yep, just like that. And always just push it a little bit. So now you're gonna take it off, and there's a glue there, and that's how it's supposed to be. And now you just wanna like really push a little bit, yeah, towards the cuticle. Like, yes, just push it. Just like that. And if you need to push your cuticles before you're gonna apply the nail, do that. But just really, really nicely push it. Yep. You're pushing it, you just kind of like really nicely, gently push. I would say maybe not gently. And then I love this St. Eve Soothing Oatmeal. I mean, they have different kinds, whatever it works for you. And you just apply a little bit on your hands. Doesn't matter really which side, front, back. And then you just like really nicely put it on your hands. Make sure that you don't put the oil too much, and you put this cream all over your nails. See, like, because we definitely want to make it moisturized from everywhere. And those nails stay with me for like 2-3 weeks, maybe 4. Yeah, that's how it looks. What do you think, guys? Let me know.